Is Harry no longer a prince? Harry, Duke of Sussex, retains his title as a prince, but he has chosen to step back from his senior royal duties. This decision, made in early 2020, means he no longer carries out responsibilities on behalf of the Queen or receives public funding. Despite this change, he remains a member of the royal family and continues to hold his title, though he is not using His Royal Highness in an official capacity.